Hello you guys, this is Big Movie Gamer, and I am back with some more videos. I have been under the weather as of late, so I haven't been posting much. I've been trying to battle a cold and then a stomach illness. Don't worry, it's not COVID. So let's get back to it. So we have just beaten the Airbuster and we have fallen.
You okay? Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything.
I wonder if that's actually Zach.
Why not? Good.
But because of...
Easy does it. Slow. And steady.
But because he,
Yeah.
He doesn't remember Zach very well because he's kind of confusing Zach's... If you don't know, the spoilers, he's kind of confusing Zach's memories with his own. Aerith.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Oh, you're telling me. We're in chapter 8. 10 more chapters to go after this. 11 chapters, including this chapter.
Maybe you're not okay.
Well, I hope you guys are doing okay and fine during this time. Keeping safe.
Finally awake, are we?
Especially since I'm pretty sure a lot of places are opening up. So, try to stay safe, no matter what.
It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed.
I really enjoy Aerith's theme.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
And everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Oh. Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't know.
Is there prayer materia?
Just having it was enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
Alright, so... Let's see what we're gonna do here.
Just when I had finished tending the flowers here. Gotta start over. Just me, myself, and I.
Okay. Walking around.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case.
Huh? Oh no, it's.
I'll see myself.
Reno.
Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard.
The Turk with the conscience.
And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier.
Soldier.
Soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Kind of funny.
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? first.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers.
You heard the lady.
I wonder...
I'll make this quick.
Alright, let's get this. Let's get this over with.
You know I'm burst too, right?
Really? Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
Because it is not quite off, princess.
I don't think that counts then.
Burn.
It's over.
He is gone.
Let's do this.
Hey, okay, yeah.
Help in here, guys.
Alright. Didn't mean to do it. I don't know how to get out of this. Alright.
This won't take long.
Boom. Oops. Hit me. Some fire.
No escape.
Reno's all bored. You're letting these guys fight for you, man. Come on, why don't you fight yourself? I'm guessing he's going to. Shouldn't really be talking. I don't know if he's gonna beat me. I can get him. I can take him. And now Reno.
Good old what's his face? I'm damn good at it.
So, are you admitting that he's killing people, I guess? Alright. Whoa, I can't hit him. Oops. Wow, he's fast. Very fast, alright. Get some fire lightning in there. Man. He is super fast. Nope. ATP is not filled. Yeah. Got him finally. Man, it takes forever to hit him. What is that? Oh, crap. I couldn't move. I need to heal. Got him. Got him. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Almost got him staggered. Got him staggered. Let's do this. Triple slash again. Oh man. So got second phase, don't ya? Alright. Let's do the second phase thing.
This dance of ours could use a spark.
He's gonna try to. Okay, probably shouldn't ignore those things, but gonna just try to get to him. Any potions? Oh man, no. Got my limit to do. Oh shoot, guy, almost got him, almost got him. Yeah, oh no, come on, come on, come on.
Gotta be careful.
Oh no. Wow. Come on, come on. So close. This cannot be happening. No, no. Get out of here. Still can't use my ATP and I'm almost dead. No. Can't get me. Can't touch me. Let's do this. Oh, no. Why did I have to? Alright. This time I should be concentrating on on the orbs instead of allowing Reno. Instead of focusing just on Reno, I was letting the orbs like run wild. All right, I'm really enjoying this game. It's just a little too easy for normal mode. I can't wait for hard mode. In my opinion, I'm just saying. I'm pretty sure hard mode might kick my butt. You know, who knows. Alright, pretty sure I can get this guy this time. He wasn't that difficult. I mean, I almost got him last time. Let's go, Reno.
Wow, be careful.
Bring it.
I was pretty lucky.
What you waiting for, Bob?
Is that it?
I'm right here.
Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Calling lightning.
That's only 34.
Okay. Come on.
Oh no, I do not like that move. Okay, I keep on pressing the R button sometimes to run.
You really have to fight near the flowers?
Sorry. Oh, okay, there we go. Need some potion, and then he got me. Damn it. Could have been worse, could have been worse. I'm not hitting him like I did the last time. It's a little more faster. I don't know what I did last time. Maybe it was luck, I don't know. Ah, great. All right. Again, like I might as well just dodge that. Ah, crap! No.
Feeling all right there, Mr. Bodyguard? That's a hit.
Alright, he's almost killed me and I barely hit him, so I don't know why I'm not able to hit him this time very much. Or maybe that guy just really fortunate the last time. I'm like trying to roll around. Spending most of my MPs on getting health. Oh man, fudge. Wow. Oh my goodness. This guy's tough this time. There we go. Yeah, let's go. I need some potion, man. Oh, that was awesome. Let's go.
Right.
Got him nearly. Oh, come on. Okay. I almost got him staggered. Yeah, let's go, let's go. Oh, got him staggered.
No more playing nice.
I don't know if I should use my lemon now. Probably shouldn't have used it now. I think I wasted my limit. Damn it. Okay, here comes the orbs. I'm gonna attack the orbs first. Try to get me there. Okay, that didn't do anything. Uh-oh, shoot. Get out of there. Ah, shoot. Man. Come on. Nope. Gotta get my some potion. Alright, come on. Let's do this. Come on.
Watch your step.
This guy out of here. Well, that's what you're doing, isn't it? Cutting and running.
No.
Nothing I can do right now. I just have to pray that he doesn't get me this time. And he's only halfway through. Alright, I got some potion. Let's take this potion in. Need some more potion. Ah, oh, crap.
Gotta be careful.
Okay. No. Alright, let's try this again. Third time this charm, right? Let's do this. Man, this is so embarrassing. I'm like all talking trash, like how this is easy, getting my ass kicked by Reno. Mainly because I'm not really sure of his fighting technique. I mean, kind of weird. I mean, to me, his fighting technique, so I don't know. Wow, he was already like more than halfway done. It's weird. Maybe if the fire affected him as well. Alright, so we're going to get to Reno really quickly. Pretty sure you are, man. Pretty sure you are. You beat me twice. So I, you know, can't really say anything against that. I probably should have blocked right there. Oh my goodness. Yeah. I wish there was parrying. I mean, there's a parry materia. Give me a high potion? Yeah. I'm hip to your games now. I'm not gonna let you get me this time. Yeah, that's right. Let's go. Triple slash time. Took me a while to get it down last time, this low. He's so fast. Yeah. You can't get me now. Bitch. Let's do this. Gosh. He kinda hits really hard. I decided to try to... I did not want to go below 2,000. Man, it's fast. This counterattack. Ah, got you staggering. Almost got him staggered. This time I will not use my limits. Let's do some potion. Do not want him to... Ah, crap. He got me. Man, that sucks. Ah, got him staggered. Do this. Remember, do not use your limit right now if you have it. Which I don't, so I don't have to worry about that.
All good.
Do not want him below 2,000 for very long.
Well, lucky for you, tough guy. Something professional.
Get out of this. Focus on the balls. I mean, on these balls. The orbs. Better. Hold on it while I beat up your buddies. Come on. Okay. Fair shot. Ah, nice. I missed. Ah, crap. Some more of your orb friends there. Alright, he's just... He's getting my nerves. Oh man, I tried to dodge this. I'm almost at my limit. Come on, let's do this.
Right.
Do you really have to fight me with flowers?
There's more where that came from.
Almost done. Almost at the limit. No, do not want him below 2,000.
Never again.
Alright.
All good.
Oh, man, he just got me. Alright. Oh, man, get out of there. Put some. Got your limit. Use it. Okay, some potion first. Why not? Now the limit. Get him. Get him out of here. There you go. Finally. Dang. So annoying.
You've got it all wrong, man. I just wanted to...
Oh. There goes the whispers. Stopping you from doing something you're not supposed to do. Get off me.
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir!
Interesting, game.
Weird. They're not attacking.
Interesting that they added the whispers. I mean, if you think about it, the Midgar part of the story doesn't really have... Hey, there's some materia. Come on, let me get it. Nice. I don't think I can. Come on. I can't get it. The Midgar part of the story really didn't really do anything, so I kind of understand why they wouldn't want to... why they added some stuff and they just wanted to focus on Midgar section. So
through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole.
I heard this part was pretty tedious, so. Where am I supposed to go? This way, I suppose. There's no whispers. Let me go down here and get some treasure. Talisman.
I'll go first.
So in the original she fell down there, so I'm guessing she's gonna fall.
Up there!
Hey, no shooting!
Wow, they could have killed her.
You okay?
Probably.
Kinda confused. Like,
if there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece.
So confused about this whole thing.
What now?
Because it's kind of like his mission is to bring her in, and then his mission is not to bring her in. Kind of confusing.
Could drop that.
So go ahead and drop it, big boy. Let's go. Okay, can't go through that door. Gonna have to climb all the way over there, don't we? That's a load of fun.
Can't leave now. She needs help.
Damn it. Actually, I was trying to go downstairs okay. So I can fight them with her, so. Why doesn't he just fall and attack them? Whatever. The game wants us to do this BS. Let's do this BS, I guess. That's fine. Okay. Oh my goodness. Alright. There we go. Now we got it. And now I guess this way. There we go. Alright. Cut this apart.
Run.
Doesn't do much. So confused. Alright, so which way do we go? Do we go back? Okay, we go back there. Let's go back there then.
Over there.
Alright, they're shooting at me. What, where are you? You're not. Ah, son of a. I hate this game. Alright, gotta turn back and go back. Awesome, thanks a lot. Wow, they're shooting at me and I don't drop down and kick their butts. I have no idea why. They want you to act like you're a freaking gymnastics man for a minute. Darn it. Okay, whatever. Let's just get out of here. Yeah, I can understand why some people complain about that part. It's not fun. Wow, there's just soldiers shooting at her head. Awesome. Gonna end it right there, you guys. So I guess we're gonna visit Sector 5, I believe, with Aerith. Spend some time with her. Subscribe, you guys. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, smash that like button. Okay, so I guess he's just quitting and letting his partner take care of it for the next time. That's cool. Let's go.